Centre back. Yeah. Wow. I know left back is Patrice Evra. But centre back.
Rio Ferdinand.
Oh, how about Vidic though? Vidic is like in all the way 2 foot.
Yeah, it's against Vidic is very difficult because I'm scary. Get close to him, but he's a tough and very intelligent. So yeah. But play with Rio. Rio is a good with the ball. I prefer the Rio.
Alright, so he can play the whole game, his jersey's not dirty because he reads the game so well. Your favorite attacker can be right wing, left wing, forward, your favorite attacker in your career that you play with. Who's your favorite?
Attacker, I think Rudy Batista.
Oh my goodness, I love Batista. I think you assisted him some goals. Remember back when I was secondary school against Fulham, you assisted. Yeah. Pass from the right hand side, that was amazing. Van Nistelrooy. What made him so special though? For people who want to play striker, what made Van Nistelrooy so special?
He knows how to score, you know. He has a lot of qualities, but mainly he can score in the box. He's so dangerous. Anywhere in the box, he can score anything.
I love Van Nistelrooy. I love Park Ji-sung. Good chance together. For one and only Park Ji-sung, thank you very much. The sound is complete. Can I invite you to join me?